I always liked the sales part in my job, just to focus on your customer and find out what the needs are and then be able to answer those needs and become the favorite supplier in his on his list. I am Mihaela Vasile and I am Managing Director of ASSA ABLOY Romania Trading. I think my friends and my colleagues would say about me that I don't have too much patience with things. I like to rush things a little bit, but I'm a fair person and I always keep my promises. When I come home, I feel really at home. For me, home is the way where you reconnect with yourself, where you find yourself. I started in this company 7 years ago as a retail market manager, and since 3 years I've been promoted to this new position, which is managing director for the sales unit of the ASSA ABLOY Romania. In my current position, I'm in charge of 25 people. My responsibilities are mainly related to delivering the sales and profits target for the company. We need to make sure that all our products and solutions are correctly advertised, presented, showed to our potential customers here. In terms of digitization, ASSA ABLOY is the first company to open the door to these products for our market. So we have a huge responsibility here to inform our customer and to educate the market for this new world which is opening out there. All the time we have new challenges, but it's constructive and it's positive because it keeps you energized. So ASSA ABLOY is giving us the possibility to transform problems into opportunities.